Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. So let us see what is coming up, Sagittarius, for your general energies and for your love energies. Queen of Wands. Five of Wands. The Devil. Three of Swords reversed. Hope you can see the card here, guys. Three of Swords reversed. Five of Pentacles reversed. Sagittarius, with these cards, the energy is that, guys, some of you all are putting in extraordinary efforts, guys, to make things manifest. So in your work or in your relationship, you are taking all the necessary steps to reach that success, make things manifest in your life. And maybe for some of you all, you may feel really overwhelmed because of that all that hard work and effort you are putting in. And in your in your relationship, you have mutual love with this person and understanding. But though you have that understanding, there are a few areas that you need to work on, guys. You are surely feeling that stress, some kind of struggles are there. Though you see your goals, those success manifesting in the future, you are sure about it, but today you are struggling. There are some kind of conflicts going on. You are facing a lot of competition, that may be in your work situation. You are facing lots of competition, guys, and you are working hard to overcome all that. And even in your relationship, you may have certain misunderstandings with your person, some minor arguments or struggles are there. You feel certain distractions or confusions happening in your life. You may feel that you are distracted over something. You may not you may not have that focus on your relationship due to certain reasons. Your focus may be on your work or something you need to do, something immediate, something that is stressing you a lot. So your focus is on that, not on this relationship. So you may feel certain distractions in this relationship, and this may cause certain troubles in your relationship. Your person may feel that you are not paying attention to them, you are not interested in this relationship or paying good attention to them. So they may feel at loss, guys, in this relationship, and that may also be the reason for certain struggles and arguments happening in your life. So some kind of delays are there. Maybe for some of you all, you may be addicted to certain habits, certain bad habits that you need to overcome. That may be the reason for the stress or struggles in your life. You may want to overcome, but you are not able to, and you are working, you are putting in your whole determination to do that, and you are putting your 100% efforts in overcoming those habits. That may also be the energy here, Sagittarius. So let us see what is coming up with the other cards here, guys. What is the energy? I'll be picking three cards from this deck, guys. It will give us a better clarity about your situation, Aries. Situation Sagittarius, sorry, guys. Fox. Key. Heart. So with this card, Sagittarius, maybe it may be this person, or it may be your situation, work situation, something you feel is deceiving you. Maybe on the outside, you feel, they are nice, but they may be actually working against you, somebody. So somebody from your close circle, maybe they are posing as your friend, but they are there just to make their agenda work. So they may be trying to manipulate you or use you for your efforts and for your skills, and they may try to cheat you. Maybe for some of you, they may try to involve you in some fraudulent financial schemes. They may try to cheat you. So you need to be very careful, guys. Sagittarius, you need to be very attentive of the people around you, whom you are with and whom you are trusting your decisions with. You need to be keep your eyes open. And this is a very positive card here, Sagittarius. So I feel maybe though there are people trying to cheat you, deceive you, major harm is not going to come towards you, guys. So this card will override all that negative energies that you have today working against you. So you will be able to see the path that leads you to the goal. You will feel that inspiration, courage and confidence to reach, to pursue the goals you want to pursue in your life, guys. That is the energy with these cards. And also in your relationship, you have that great passion towards them. You are working towards that relationship. Maybe that is the reason that you are putting in extraordinary efforts to overcome these harmful habits, to be in this happy relationship with this person. Or maybe for some of you all, you may be getting some kind of fresh start in something creative which you are really passionate about, something which you just love to do and which you have a natural inclination to. Maybe some form of art, dancing, writing, something, whatever it is, whatever you just love to do, or maybe some sports activities. So whatever it is that gives that joy and happiness to you, so you want to pursue that, Sagittarius. Maybe you are getting some kind of new start in that area, guys. So that is the energy, guys. So far, Sagittarius, you need to be very attentive, guys. You need to keep your eyes open. So that is the energy here, Sagittarius. So let us see what is your person's message for you, to you and to this relationship. I trust you with my life and heart. This may be what they feel about you and about this relationship, guys. So maybe certain things may not go right today. Just like I said, you have to overcome all your negatives, maybe those harmful behavior, habits, some kind of conflicts that you're facing today to be with this person. So you have love with this person, you have that attraction and affection, but you need to work on your relationship. You need to put in those efforts to make this connection work, guys. So that is the energy here with these cards, Sagittarius, and that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this video resonated with you all, please comment and please give a like. Thank you again, and I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Sagittarius.